All right, the first step in the cable splicing is you want to go ahead and prevent these cables from unwrapping, because we're going to be picking each individual strand off the end of this. And the way you do it is just put a little bit of solder on the end, and that holds it together. So I found the easiest way is to clamp your soldering iron in a vise and actually rotate the end on the hot spot of the soldering gun.